From the home of the Tigers since 2000, Comerica Park here in the Motor City, we've got open-air baseball for you on the show. It's the New York Yankees and the Detroit Tigers. First pitch coming your way next.
And now, your 2022 Detroit Tiger.
So just about set now, and stepping in for the Yankees, Anthony Rizzo. And now the lefty fouls one away, and now 3-2. And the pitch. That one misses. So a leadoff walk.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch. And I tell you what, he earned that walk.
The right fielder.
Now it's Aaron Judge up to the plate. The 1-1 is cut on and missed to the pitch upstairs.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Got him swinging. One out in the top of the first.
Bird.
Joey Gallo stepping in now for the Yankees. Big time power. Scope. Over to Baez. And it's a double play to end the inning. Bottom of the first. Here's a speed threat. Akil Badu. Two and two. Stays alive. The wind to kick the pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Whips it to first on the run. Just got him on that one. Now it's Robbie Grossman.
Switch hitter batting from the right side here. It's so impressive over the course of his career how he's been able to become a force on both sides of the plate.
Patter Falefa collects on the run. Throw to first. And here this afternoon, two quickly away in the bottom of the first. Two outs, bases empty. Javier Baez up now for the Tigers.
Baez.
The pitch.
It's a good changeup to hit up in the zone. I don't think he recognized it. I'm sure he'd love to have that one back.
Next offering is in the dirt. To first, and he beats it. And at first, Jamer Candelario up now for the Tigers.
The third baseman, Jamer.
Montgomery picks over. Baez back in safely. Ball and a strike. And that's through there for a strike. Swing and a line drive and a base hit up the middle. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away. So two aboard and two out. Scoreless game. And now up to hit Miguel Cabrera. Next pitch is outside. Kicks and fires. Baez at second. Candelario at first. Two out of the inning. And now a full count. Two outs. Line to left. Just inside the line, and it's down for a dime. Runner around third in to score. In there safely. Man at second here with two away. And now it's Jonathan Scope. Next pitch misses. 2-1. Right side, hard hit. Whips it to first. Inning over, and it could have been worse. Back here in Detroit, Giancarlo Stanton at the plate. He's not going to get cheated up there.
No, he's not. He's looking to do damage with every swing he takes.
Bounced up the middle. Scope collects it. Tosses to first, and they take care of Stanton for the out. Now it's Josh Donaldson's turn to hit.
Josh Donaldson.
Next offering is way upstairs. And there's a ball. The pitch. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
His ability to draw walks has been something that's been part of his career since day one.
Gleyber Torres up to hit. Next offering is foul back. One and two now.
But with the amount of pitches that can end up in the dirt, a good secondary lead doesn't have to get away from the catcher. But if you're anticipating based off the trajectory, get yourself into scoring position.
Out there to center, Reyes moving under this one, and there's two away. Aaron Hicks at the plate, a switch hitter batting right.
The center fielder, Aaron Hicks.
This has always been the better side for Aaron Hicks. Out to short, Baez over to pick it up. They get the force, third out, and that ends the frame. Welcome back. Bottom half of inning number two. Now it's the rookie first baseman, Spencer Torkelson. The wind of the pitch. Backed off the plate that time. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And that's the first out.
Batting
and now the batter is Tucker Barnhart.
Tucker Barnhart.
Next offering finds the zone and the count is four. Base knock center field. One down. Victor Reyes up now for the Tigers.
The center fielder.
The pitch. And a count one and two. Here comes a pitch. Tap to first. He dives, but he can't make the catch. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe. Akil Baddoo now at the plate.
No left fielder.
The 1-1. Off the mark there. And that's ball two. Big swing and a miss. One out. Runners at first and second. Next pitch downstairs, and it's 3-2. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four. And up next for Detroit, Robbie Grossman grounded out his first time.
Grossman.
Well, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations. If he takes that approach, he could bust this game wide open.
Out to short. It's in and out of his glove. Safe without a throw. Base is now loaded with one gone. The batter now, Javier Baez. Base is loaded. One away. Next pitch just misses. Now 2-2. stays alive. Next offering misses. Counts full, 3-2. The pitch. Lifted in the air, right center field. And that's going to be a double, and it'll score two. Two runs are in. Not in time. He's safe. Now a right-handed arm out of the bullpen, Albert Abreu. He's got a runner on third to deal with.
Number 84, Albert Abreu.
Runner at third with one gone. And now it's switch hitting third baseman Jamer Candelario. Singled and scored his first time. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Two gone now. And next up for the Tigers, Miguel Cabrera. Doubled his first time up.
Cabrera.
Next offering is in for a strike. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's his second strikeout. Back at Comerica Park, top half of the third inning, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa up to the plate. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Oh, that got away from him. And he's going to reach on a hit by pitch to lead off the inning.
Well, Boog, I know how much you love free stuff, and this offense has to love a free base runner to start this inning, even if it hurts a little bit. We'll see if they can do anything with it.
And now, Kyle Higashioka. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And that's the first out. So the batting order turns over. Anthony Rizzo steps to the plate. And he deals. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
Gonna really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
Scoobel checks over to first, and he's back. The pitch. That one inside, and the count's even at two. Swing and a miss, and he got him. Back-to-back strikeouts. And now big number 99, Aaron Judge. He's a guy who does it all. With the lack of contact in today's game, this guy hits for contact, so he delivers average. But there's on-base and slugging, too. To third. Candelario on to first. Judge out of the play. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark, set for the bottom of the third. Now it's the second baseman, Jonathan Schoop. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Hicks on the move to his right. And there's one away. And now here is now Spencer Torkelson. He's 0-1.
Torkelson.
And the right-hander deals. And a ball evens the count. And a foul ball. Sends it across the first, and two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third.
Now
two outs, bases empty. Now here's the Detroit catcher, Tucker Barnhart. At the belt and fires. Swings and misses. And the count, 1-2. Next one misses, 2-2.
We're going to count 2-2.
Next offering upstairs. And that's ball four. Two outs, runner at first. And now the center fielder, Victor Reyes. The 1-1. Out towards right center field. Judge cutting across. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that'll do it. And welcome back. Here's Joey Gallo. He is very much your typical power hitter. I'd say he falls into the three true outcomes category.
But we've seen more and more of that lately. The ability to drive the ball to slug is getting heavily favored over any discipline or strikeout concerns.
Swing and a miss. That's strike two.
Well, and those hitters' counts sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off of that. He's got to get a better pitch to hit.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him.
Giancarlo.
And now it's Giancarlo Stanton. Next pitch misses inside, and that's ball three. Giancarlo Stanton, certainly a physical presence, and Chris, one of the more imposing guys at the plate in the entire sport.
He's a force, and I think it's scary for pitchers thinking about making a mistake to him because you know you're not going to get that baseball back. He hits the ball so hard, you don't even have to watch him swing. You can just close your eyes and listen and know exactly who it is that hit the ball.
And a high fly ball out there towards left field. And they take care of Donaldson for the out. Out number two. Here is the young phenom, Gleyber Torres.
Second baseman.
The Yankees yet to pick up a hit here. Swings here and blasts one left field. That's on its way. And gone! Two outs, nobody on. Now here's Aaron Hicks. And here it comes. And a count 1-2. And a pitch. Lined into left center, base hit. Takes the turn, he's digging for second. High bounce, takes it over the fence. That's an automatic double. And now, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. And it's even up. Now fly ball to right center. Grossman racing over to make the catch. Back here in Detroit, ready to go, bottom four. Now the left fielder, Akil Baddoo. And a 1-1. Swings through that one, it's a strikeout. One gone here. Robbie Grossman, the next to hit.
Robbie Grossman.
One one now. Ripped on the ground a second. Fires over to first. Already two gone here in the home four.
Fastball grooved right down the middle. Usually a lot of damage done with that pitch. A hard grounder, but he wanted to get that ball in the air, maybe drive it into the gap.
The next offering misses. 3-2 down.
And that's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
Hit hard. That gets through. Now batting Jamer Candelario.
Now batting third baseman.
Now moves to first. Baez back in safely. Back over to first. And he's back again. Baez leads off first with two down to the inning. And a rope into center field, base hit. They stop the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs. And the batter now, Miguel Cabrera. Drove in two runs on a double back in the first. He's one for two. Line drive, and that should be extra bases. One run across, Candelario coming home. He'll score as well. It's 8-2. Here's the second baseman, Jonathan Schoop. Right-handed reliever. And downstairs. And he chases that one. Good job of damage control right there. New inning getting started. Here's the Yankees catcher now, Kyle Higashioka.
Well, every pitcher wants run support, and having a lead is nice, but it can be challenging for some guys. I think keeping the mindset to attack instead of trying to be too fine and have too much finesse, go after hitters and get quick outs.
A flip to the pitcher covering, and a quick out number one.
The first baseman, Anthony Rizzo.
And he grounds one back up the middle. Baez fires over to first. And the first two set down on the top of the fifth. Two outs, base is empty. Here is Aaron Judge. And a pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. They've got a potent lineup. And when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list. Next offering upstairs. That one ripped right center field. That's back there. Makes the catch, crashing into the wall. Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. And here's the first baseman, Spencer Torkelson. Kicks and deals. In the air, fairly deep to right field. Judge makes the grab. One up, one down. Tucker Barnhart up now for the Tigers.
The catcher, Tucker Barnhart.
Swings and misses. 2-2 now. Next offering is foul back. And the righty deals. Upstairs.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Here we go. To the right side. Torres handles. Off balance throw. In time. Fine play in the hole for the out. Victor Reyes up now for the Tigers.
The center fielder, Victor Reyes.
Next offering clips the zone, count even at two.
Wow, that's 89 on the gun, and it's a changeup. It's like good hitting if you're looking for it, but because of the speed differential between the fastball and that pitch, really hard for him.
Well, got to pause on that thought, as that'll do it for the inning. back here at the ballpark. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. And stepping in for the Yankees, Joey Gallo. Payoff pitch. Hit on the ground to Candelario. Tosses across to first, and they take care of Gallo for the out. Here's Stanton now. Stanton, a guy capable of hitting it a long way.
Oh, you can tell how comfortable he is. Look at that front foot on the line as he is close to the plate. But he can be very quick to a pitch that is down and in.
3-2 now. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. On the ground, out to short. Rolls across the diamond. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth.
Up next for the Yankees, the third baseman, Josh Donaldson.
Here's Josh Donaldson. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. And welcome back. Well, we go bottom six. Now at the plate, Akil Baddoo. Here's a 1-1. Pitch misses, and it's 2-1.
One strike, the count.
Next one off the plate inside, 3-1. And he walked him.
Oh, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at-bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
I think that if they gave the pitcher a false scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. Pickoff throw, Baddoo back in on a dive. And the pitch. Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
Not sure what's going on right there. No chance. Probably have some funny texts from his buddies after the game.
Abreu keeping an eye on him. Righty to the plate. Stays alive. Here's a 1-2. Foul ball. He stays alive.
Look out. That ball was smoked. Man, I am so relieved that they have this netting down the line. It just ensures safety for the fans. Last thing as a player, you want to look up and see a fan get hit.
Baddoo aboard here at first with nobody out. Liner snagged at first. Dives for the bag. Got him. Double play.
Now batting.
Two outs. Base is empty. Next to hit for Detroit, Javier Baez. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And the Tigers retired 1-2-3. So the Tigers get a new arm from the pen, Alex Lang. And a healthy sized lead for him to go to work with. Back at Comerica Park, we go to the top of the seventh. Now it's the second baseman, Gleyber Torres. The wind of the pitch. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. One out. Taron Hicks now.
The center fielder, Aaron Hicks.
The 1-1. There's a strike. Line drive, Adam in center field.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
And there's ball four. Kyle Higashioka. stepping in now for the Yankees. Kicks and fires. Falling behind 2-1. The next pitch misses, and that's ball three.
First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with a 3-1 count.
You know, Boog, it's been said these guys are savages in the box. You can see it right there with such tight plate discipline.
Left-hand batter waits. And now two balls and a strike.
It's a big opportunity right here, but I love the way he's slowing the game down. He's shrinking his zone, making sure he gets the pitch that he wants to hit.
That one in for a strike, 2-2. Next pitch is outside.
Two walks in the inning already, and he just doesn't seem comfortable out there. Like, he can find the right mechanics and then repeat them.
Next offering is foul back. That one fouled off. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. 3-2 on the way. Line drive caught.
Ladies and gentlemen, we enjoy the traditional 7-minute stretch.
Lucas Litke comes on now. Big deficit here, but he's still got a job to do.
Lucas Litke.
Back here in Detroit, bottom of the seventh. Here's the third baseman, Jamer Candelario. That one out to right. Can't get there. Base hit. Safe at second with a double. Third hit for him this afternoon. And now up to hit Miguel Cabrera. They say it went. Next one just misses. It's 2-2. Next offering is down low. And that's ball three. That one lifted to left. Gallo in position. Hauls it in, and there's one away. And now it's Jonathan Schoop.
The batter, number seven, second base.
One out and a runner at second.
Go.
Next pitch inside, and it's 2-1. In the dirt. And a pitch. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. Out of here. Base is empty, one away. And now the first baseman, Spencer Torkelson. Next offering misses, and it's 2-1. Next one in the dirt. Tiger. 3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
You get a walk, and you get a walk. Everyone gets a walk.
Good. Runner on at first with one gone. And now the batter is Tucker Barnhart. 1-2. The pitch. They say it went. Fly ball down the line. He makes the catch, and there's two down. Victor Reyes a chance to hit.
Now batting, the center fielder, Victor Reyes.
The 1-2. Line, and that's a base hit. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out. And here is Akil Badu.
The left fielder. Akil.
Is a 1-1. Foul ball there. And now the lefty. Just a slow ground ball this time. Torres over to first. That ends the inning and stops things from getting out of hand. Welcome back. Ready to begin the eighth. It's Aaron Judge now. The wind and the pitch. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Boog, if I were him, I'd be nibbling around the plate as well. I mean, this guy's just capable of hitting pitches outside of the zone and driving them a long way.
The 1-1. Pulled hard, but it's a foul ball. Got him. And he's down on strikes for the second time today.
Now batting.
Now here's Giancarlo Stanton.
Giancarlo Stanton.
The pitch. On the ground, a second. Might be two. There's one. And he'll keep it for just the one. Now it's Josh Donaldson's turn to hit.
Now batting. First baseman. John Donaldson.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Pitch misses there. 2-1.
Here we go, guys. Come on.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Back-to-back fastballs in. That last one called for a strike. Probably go away, but look for him to come back in there to try to finish you off.
Next pitch is popped up. Scope makes the catch, and that'll do it. Bottom of the eighth. Now it's Robbie Grossman. Here comes a pitch. And that's ball four.
Just missed his spot on the inside right there.
Now it's Javier Baez.
Not shortstop. Javier. Baez.
At the belt and fires. That one missed. Swing and a miss. And that is strike two.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
That one the other way. Dives. What a play.
Now batting, third baseman, Jamer Candelario.
Jamer Candelario up now for the Tigers.
Really good piece of hitting last time going to the opposite field.
Ball to strike. Breaks his bat. There's a soft liner. Now back in safely at first. Man at first. Next is the Tigers DH,
now
Miguel
back.
Cabrera.
Miguel.
That's out to center field. Picks. Makes the catch, and that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark, all set for the start of the inning. And now the young star. It's Gleyber Torres. And a ball and two strikes. down to the dirt, swing and a miss. And it beats him for the first out after the drop third strike.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Stays alive. One down, base is empty. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Pitch misses inside, and now it's 3-2.
Well, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well, so much so that I think umpires will look at him and determine whether it's a ball or strike, if he swings or not.
Next pitch is popped up. Torkelson on the move. Hauls it in, 2-1.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Isaiah Kiner-Falefa up to the plate. Is just one strike away. That's to third. On to first, ball game. And the Tigers slug their way to a win in this one.
Well, I'm not sure if they expected to get 9 outs in this one, but he had the gas in the tank to get it done. Kind of a throwback save for this guy today, but helps the team get the win. As you can see, they're pretty happy about it, and they're celebrating his performance in this one.
10-2, the final in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
For this afternoon, first for the victorious Tigers, 10 runs, 13 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Yankees.